Hi there, my name is Jessica Dubois and I'm here with Brian Kelly, and we're teaming up today to promote the Humans First event that's coming up on July 16th. And so I want to ask you, Brian, you know, Mike Vincotti, who started Humans First, talks about how we're in this inflection point within the workplace. Can you talk more about that and how it relates to this event?
So how I see that is we've got all this data that tells us that people are disengaged at work. We're spending billions of dollars on engagement, and engagement's getting worse. And we see, you know, mental and physical health issues growing in this country. And so there's enough data out there to say that we need to create a different environment in our workplaces for success. Not just business success, and not just human success, business and human success. By creating more human workplaces, creating spaces where people can bring their full selves to work, their whole selves, and their best contributions, and feel like they have a voice, and that they can fail, learn, and grow, and there not be punishment for that, we create the environments where human beings will thrive. When human beings thrive and learn and grow and innovate, there's a different energy in the workplace. There's a different energy on Monday morning coming to work. And what if we all felt excited to come to work on Monday morning? What would we be different for? How we felt about work, our productivity, and our results.
Like that. So I was fortunate enough to be able to attend the very first Humans First event in New York City. So that was in last October. And I originally went because I was going on meetings with clients and talking with employers. Mm-hmm. And what they were so focused on was processes and culture. And that we were getting away with why we even, you know, put in benefits or why we care about it in the first place. And so when I went to the event, I got more out of it than I could have even expected. Because what happens is, you know, the speakers tell their stories, but then it also opens it up to the audience. And you have this domino effect of, you know, someone telling their story, someone in the audience relating to it, mm-hmm. telling how it happened to them or how they can relate to the same topic or how they've been through that. And by the end, you have this network, this community of people that you can now talk to in the future, but just know that, you know, there's other people out there that have those same experiences and they're being brave and bringing it to the workplace.
The engagement that comes from that, I feel the energy just from you talking about it, and it makes me even more excited. And it brings to mind, so we've got the process stuff mm-hmm. down pretty well. We've got processes, Six Sigma, all these different processes and management processes that we have that we can learn if we don't already know. And we have lots of data on that. But it's really about a process of unlearning some of the stuff we've learned and opening up our hearts and connecting with human beings as a way forward to greater productivity and business results while improving people's lives. That's what we're all about.
I love that. Well, I hope that you can attend our event. You can register at the link above. Also join the Humans First Network. You can go to the website, view the speakers, view the upcoming events, as well as join the community that's going on online.
Yep, humansfirst.club is the website. Go to the events page there and register for the event. We look forward to seeing you there.